We are following a developing story in Southwest Miami-Dade. Officers have been involved in a shooting there. It's on Southwest 126th Avenue and 108th Street. We're waiting to hear more from police about exactly what happened, but neighbors say a renter got violent and started swinging a machete. When an officer arrived, he calmed the man down, but then the suspect got violent again and the officer shot him.